Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome back to Sokoban the RPG. Well, last time out we was trying to come up with a way to solve this one, which was proving a little more difficult than we'd anticipated. But, you know, nonetheless, we are still plodding away with this in the hope we'll come up with something, at least. So now, the only way around here, I'd have to go around the top. But by blocking everything else off, it leaves me nothing else to do. So that's definitely not right. This has to be the opening move. I don't see... Well, for this side, anyway. I don't see any other thing I can do on that side first. So then that leaves me with a situation where I could push this one up, or I could push this one down. I could also do something like this and go back around. Now that opens up that, so I can get all the way around to do things and stuff and stuffs and things. But by putting that there, though, I block off doing anything with that, which is a problem for now. But let's imagine. Imagine it's not a problem right now. And we carried on. Because now we have access round to here, round to the bottom. So we can start to maneuver some of these other blocks around. And this then starts to look promising. To a degree. So that would need to be up. If this one bottom... So if the one on the right hand side of this row here, this row three here, was down one. Obviously I could... Before I moved this, so if we go back, I'd have then been able to come around here, push that across and up, and then brought the next one down, push it across and down. I could have then moved this one down and put that one there. Okay, so there was just one move that really messed things up there. Let's see if we can find a way around it. Okay, now we can start to block things in. Maybe I should have pushed that back. Hold on. I think we're on the right track, which is good. Set there, goes to there. I need my access through to the top still. Or do I? Maybe not at the minute. I still have access to the top. Oh. Yeah. About that. It's the committal of that, blocking off that middle area. See, I can't do anything with this because I could push it to then push this one down and across where I need it to be. But then that gets wedged at the top, and then I don't have a way around to get to this one. But there is potentially something else I could do. Same sort of idea, just in a different place. It's going to block everything in there, isn't it? I can't then get round to the left-hand side of anything. I mean, the other idea would be to push that one all the way down. So we do something like this, and rather than moving the one at the edge, we move this one, which then gives me a complete route back up to the top. Okay. However, do you see the problem with this? Because I sure do. Answers on a postcard. Not what I wanted to do. Yeah, doing that, whilst a good idea in theory, doesn't allow me to do anything on this side, because I've blocked everything in. So the only counter for that that, however, it's not a good counter, because then we end up not being able to access the middle area. So what if I did something like this? I can still get round here. If I push this here, okay. Then how do I get back? Can I maybe do it in a way that I only have one at the top? So I'll leave that one there. Push this one in. I wonder though, instead of pushing these both together at the side here, whether I could do something different. So leave them there. Don't have a way round here though, do I? Okay. Thank you. All right, we're running with this. Let's run with this. Oh, I committed that one too early. Concentration at the minute. It's very high. Okay, so then I committed this one up to the top. This one over here, so that I can then push this one back. Get rid of the top one first. No, I don't. Yeah, I do. So then we can like obviously do something like this and commit this one back down to here. It's just that axis at the top, which is my sticking point. All right, well, I think we're making solid progress still. Thank you very much for everybody for tuning in. I will be back real soon with episode number 70 of Sokoban the RPG. But until then, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.